A lunar eclipse is a result of Earth's shadows blocking the sunlight. There are three types of lunar eclipses, total, partial, and penumbral. In case of penumbral lunar eclipse, like the one on June 5th this year, the Sun, Earth, and the Moon are not aligned correctly, causing the Earth to block some of the sunlight from reaching the Moon's surface, covering all or a part of the Moon with its outer shadow, also known as the penumbra. The penumbra is a lot fainter than the dark core of the Earth's shadow. Hence, it might be difficult to tell it's apart from a normal full moon. The penumbral lunar eclipse in June 2020 is called strawberry moon eclipse. According to NASA, there is no evidence to prove that lunar eclipses have a physical effect on people. But eclipses can produce profound psychological effects that can lead to physical effects because of the beliefs people have around lunar eclipses. A lunar eclipse lasts a total of about 3 hours, as a lunar eclipse only takes place on a full moon day. Tides are higher during this time. Centuries old lore also claim that wildlife believes differently during a lunar eclipse. A study of the oval monkey conducted in 2020 in the University of Pennsylvania Department of Anthropology showed a pronounced change in monkey activity during a lunar eclipse. According to Sciencing.com, while science finds no physical links to lunar eclipses, the belief about eclipses and their causes have led to some profound changes to human throughout history. Eclipses, often viewed as signs or evil omens, have led ancient tribes to sacrifice animals and other humans to say a swave that is seen as the angry moons of the gods. As per some astrologers, here are a few health impacts of lunar eclipse on our body. A penumbral lunar eclipse, however, comes with no ill effects. Read on. Regulates hormones. Speculations are rife that there is a connection between the moon and a woman's menstrual cycle, as the period cycle is usually of 28 days and the moon cycle is 29.5 days. It is believed that the gravitational pull can help regulate one cycle. The moon is also known as a symbol of fertility.